Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, and the author of the Book of Love, which is the standard literature of Triple Grace. You can get the Book of Love at Amazon. Just follow the link in the description box below. Today, our topic is rescue. A time is coming, a dark time, and darkness is falling, where we will experience a lot of calamities and disasters. And the Lord is now calling us forth into love, unity, and support, and into his powerhouses, into his societies of the host, to be his emergency response unit, to be there to rescue his children from these calamities. He will place you wherever he needs you, and he will establish a society of the host in your neighborhood. And when the time comes, he will command you to move out and to help the people, and you will be there within minutes. You will not only have all the power you need, but you will also have all the resources you need, because the wealth of the sinner will be stored up for you. As it is written, the wealth of the sinner is stored up for the righteous. And you, as part of this warrior group, of this emergency response unit, will go for the rescue of the children. And in doing this, you will bring in the great harvest, the harvest of the ages. And you will bring together the multitude clothed in white that will stand at the base of Mount Zion at the sixth seal and will be raptured into paradise. Now the time has come for these warriors to rise and to stand in their places. The Lord will give you signs. The Lord will send you the Holy Spirit to understand that now the time for you to establish his assembly of love and righteousness, his societies of the rose in your neighborhood. If you're guided, then come to me. Ask me for any help or any questions at triplegrace55@gmail.com. This is our ministry email. But now it is the time to rise up. It is the time to come forth. You will be a faith-based individual, and you will create a faith-based powerhouse in your neighborhood so that you are ready to serve the Lord whenever he calls you forth. We are the warriors, and you are the warrior, and the Lord is our supreme commander. And when he calls us forth, we will move out with all the resources we have, and we will rescue his children from the calamity or disaster that has striking the earth at that time. All these powerhouses will be established on every continent and every nation, and you can be part of this. Just pray for it. Pray if you are part of this warrior group. The Joel 2 army is ready now to be established in the nations. Go forth. Become one of this emergency response unit and establish it in your neighborhood so that you are ready whenever the Lord calls you. Millions of angels will help you in your work. But you will be the Joel 2 army, and you will move out, and you will assist and support all the needy at that time. The rescue is on its way. The rescue will be established in the nations. The rescue will be the societies of the host. They will be different. Yes, they will not have a church building or anything like that, but they will come together in the power and the glory of the Lord for all to see. They will be empowered, and then they move out into the neighborhood to rescue the children of the Most High, to rescue the children of Yahweh, and to bring them together onto the path to Mount Zion and to Mount Zion itself. And then, when all this has happened, you will be raptured into paradise, together with all the people in the multitude clothed in white. And then you will be with the Father, God Almighty, and with Jesus Christ, forever and ever. So now, people, now warriors of the Lord, now faith-based powerhouses, come forth, establish yourself in all the nations and in all continents. Come together, bring forth the societies of the host, because the time of calamities and disasters of the seal period is at hand, and Antichrist will rule the world. So we will stand against him, we will draw the line, and we will come forth to rescue the children of the Most High. Be part of it. Join triple/grace.com. Watch our videos at the YouTube channel. ask us question@triplegrace55@gmail.com. Go in contact with us. Pray to the Lord so that he will guide you to establish the Society of the Rose in your neighborhood right now. Become a warrior of the Lord. I love you all so dearly. And please, step all of you forward and establish the Societies of the Rose wherever you are guided to. This is the time now to step forward in your power and in your glory and in everything what is given to you by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and by the Father. Do not be afraid. Millions of angels will help us and all the resources will be available. So do a leap of faith now and become a warrior of the Lord. Thank you that you have listened to this topic today, the rescue topic. The Lord is now rescuing his children and preparing his emergency response units. Many prophets also receive these words. So now come together in love, unity and support and establish the faith-based powerhouses in your neighborhood. Thank you that you have listened to this word and that you have spent the time with me. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Please come back again for the next topic tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.